6 animals that can regrow their body parts. Welcome to SciQuest. If you are a fan of science, must check out our science news application by scanning the QR code or visit link in the description. Number 1. Salamander. Salamanders are amphibians having lizards-like appearance. Salamanders can regrow their tails in a few weeks after dropping the old one, which is fully functional as the original. Number 2. Axolotls. These are an aquatic species of salamander with extraordinary regenerative ability. These salamanders can regenerate organs, skin, limbs, or practically any body part. Number 3. Sharks. Sharks can regrow their teeth throughout their lifetime. It takes a few days to a few months to regrow. A shark's teeth size ranges from 1.2 centimeters to 17.7 centimeters. Number 4. Mexican tetra. Mexican tetra, also known as blind cave fish, is mostly found in central and eastern parts of Mexico. Mexican tetra is a fish that can regenerate heart tissue. Research shows that this fish can generate tissue with no scarring. Number 5. Chameleons. They are colorful reptiles and are mostly found in rainforests. Chameleons are known for their color-changing ability. They are one of the few animals on land that can change their body color. Chameleons can only regrow their tails and limbs. There is a misconception that chameleons can change their body color to match their surrounding. Number 6. Starfish. Starfish can grow a new limb if needed. These creatures can also grow a whole new body from the lost limb. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe our channel.